Drone is airborne.
We got tangos. Danger close.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. I got out spotting another tango. And baby makes three.
I got a Sicario over here, close to the truck. They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
No sirvieron de nada, carajo. Por Dios, déjenos ir, por favor.
Frag out. Ship.
Get the fuck down. Hey.
That's one less bad guy.
God damn, that was close. drone is up.
We've got enemy activity nearby. Hey, we got a narco. Close to the turret. Eyes on a gun turret. Yo, cartel gunman.
Where you got him?
Near the food container. Heads up, we got a turret. Got one narco.
Tell me where.
Over by the crate of comm gear.
Marking target. Watch the background. He makes five. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Get to cover. I'm shooting these fuckers. Grenade, get to cover! Grenade!
Hang on, I'm coming.
Thanks.
Hostile killed.
¡Vamos a partir de la madre con todo! ¡Vamos a ver quién manda! ¡Disparen!
Here they come. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Drone is airborne.
I got a Sicario over here, by the turret. Eyes on a gun turret. Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Hey, we got a narco next to that crate of comm gear.
Tango number 3.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source. Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
Shitballs.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. shape. Take cover. Contact near the stack of tires. Right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Shit.
That guy's history.
We're clear.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Looking at the truth.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. Got the location for an SB network station. Let's shut it down. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco play. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty times you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Ready? Open fire.
I copy.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.